Hi, and welcome to this how-to video from MSAB. In this video, we're going to look at how to open a single or multiple extractions in XAMN. There are a few different ways in which we can achieve this. If we look in the top left, we have an open recent file or new case or XRY file. And if we click on the drop-down, we can open a case file. You see that the icon is a case. We can open a single file, and we also have a list of the recently opened files in XAMN, which if we click away, should mirror the list on the left here. So going back to case, we click the drop-down menu, and we are going to open the case file. We'll select the file that we want. And first off, when we look, we see the .xry case file. But we have the ability to change what we see on this screen. If you go to the drop-down menu in the bottom right, we can choose to select case file, all XRY items, or XRY files. So the case file, as you can see, displays the .xry case file. All XRY items changes and displays everything to do with this extraction. So the case file, the handset extraction, and the SIM card extraction. And XRY files will just display the two extractions. So we're going to change that to all XRY items. If we maximize our window here, we'll see that in addition to the XRY case file, we have an iPhone 8 extraction and a SIM card read. We're going to open using the .xry case option. Once opened, you'll see that you have different views available to you. Case information on the left, data sources in the center, and investigation types or styles, views, categories on the right-hand side. Another way to open files in XAMN is to use the Open Recent. So if we wanted to open a case file from Open Recent, we look for the case icon. If we wanted to look for an extraction, we have the document-like icon in the top left to say that that is an extraction. So if we open our case, that takes us back to exactly where we were before. So let's again come back, close that, and go back to our start screen. And this time we can just open an extraction on its own. So we click on that extraction and we see in this case there is only one item in the report, and it's the extraction that we've just chosen. So let's close the extraction page and come back to the Start tab. We could also achieve the same thing by using our case drop-down to open and selecting to open file. So when we do that, it takes us to XRY files and we see our iPhone handset extraction and the SIM card extraction. The final way to open either a case or an extraction within XAMN is to use the open button you see in the center of the screen. When we choose this option, it will automatically default to all XRY items because we haven't specified whether we want to open a case, the handset extraction, or the SIM card extraction. For this particular demonstration, we'll choose the SIM card and we'll open the SIM card in XAMN, and you see there the details for the SIM card present. So there you have it. Multiple ways to open either cases or single extraction files within XAMN. Thanks for watching.